not thank me.
Looks like he's staying away from Schultz.
He's not gonna be doing much damage. He's not actually safe, sure.
What is that? That is game one?
Very last night. Alright. Game one goes to
Yeah. Yes, it is.
He's rocking. He's also rocking the,
commentating?
Sure.
Am I?
We have Flu here joining us.
How far is this?
Oh, game one goes to
Oh, but like, how far is it? Like, that's the...
This is game two.
It's a semi-final, so that's a three.
Alright.
This is game two.
Yep.
Rodge wants all the damage he can get on the shot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Buster, once again.
He wants more of that damage on Sonic.
I think it's an okay call because he's already at 35%.
And he's getting in the way.
Alright,
oh, now he's going.
Ooh, now we're going enough smash.
He wants the kill.
Oh, he wants it.
But it looks like. Nope.
That almost. Nope. That was almost pre patch. That was almost pre patch.
Almost. Oh, okay, oh. Now that sucks. Oh, let's jump.
Yeah. Oh no. He still has a fan. That's
great.
Yeah. He had AIDS behind killing him. Very good up smash.
And now they're even.
Yep. Like that. Alright. Yeah. That's what I expected.
Yeah.
Let's watch Conker.
Oh, definitely.
Super boss.
Back to the field.
Oh yeah, you definitely catch the field.
Yeah.
With that ledge.
I remember.
We have more.
Don't go into the speed race trying to get some damage in by covering.
Or just to catch up with the mobile.
Yeah.
That's not the case right now, like, unless they can just hype people to save.
Then he can run away, get saved, and then come back in.
Pretty much, Sonic is very offensive and defensive. Very old style. He doesn't live that long, but that's really.
Yeah.
Look at here. He's still top 10.
I believe so.
I'd say he was number 3 when he had the back throw. Yep. Back then.
Yeah.
And people didn't know how to optimize the combo game that well. So people thought that was good too, you know?
Yeah. Rod really has to end it as quickly as possible now.
Yeah. He's got the smash.
Game 2 goes to first. Went to the first inning.
Oh,
that's
too easy.
He gets hit.
Yeah. I used Mario myself. Made it a 2-1 or so. Yeah. I got some to losers. Survival! Hashtag Luigi's now better than Mario. I think when they nerfed Luigi, they were just like, oh no, we want Mario to be better this game. Smash 4. They're like, oh no, Mario's taking over. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna.
It's like they're going. They're at Smashville yet again.
Oh. And beautiful platform. And a little shorter.
Reverb.
Wow, very good.
Reverb is not giving him any edge. He's being a really aggressive right now.
Oh, is there any damage in Reverb?
I think he can.
Yeah.
I believe.
Oh my god, the frame dead on Slow.
Yep, he got the damage.
Okay, no JVs here. No JVs.
Thank you.
Alright, 17 damage, not much. If he gets one air, he can kill it off. This can follow up with more areas.
Yeah.
However, Burp's putting up a good defense. Burp seems on a good offense.
Yep.
Pretty much right from the start. Oh,
man, I was
very good control.
Oh, oh my god, that's a stop.
So this is still best out of three. Two
out of three. Okay.
2 out of 3.
Game 3. Whoever wins this, take home.
Since the winner's bracket, I still have a chance if he gets it right now.
Yep.
Hopefully we can make this a one-stop battle and keep it respectable at least.
Oh yeah.
Smash.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Oh, that would have been a sick up smash.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
If you were to get that. Like now, oh, if he does, that might be on the platform, but on the sides, he can maybe. Whoa, that could have been up top. up, I think.
Probably.
The down air.
Depending on the...
Say if it weren't a spike. Or meteor.
Yeah.
You know.
Alright, predicted that,
It was real. You can go out down here. Not after this. Whoa!
Oh,
reverse!
Oh, he made it!
Oh, that was so cool. That was a good recovery.
Great. But...
Not the safest of options, but... However, he's got to deal with Perf back on stage. It should be really tough.
And he come back from this.
Now shield? No. Oh, man.
Predicted the roll.
Alright. That was a good set. I couldn't watch the first game, though. That was a pretty good set from what I saw.
I do kind of wish Shulk would have Dacus from Brawl.
I wish Shulk had some frame data besides an air. Still, good stuff to Raj. Using Shulk and getting so far this one. I used to Pikachu, and I probably got, like, I don't know what placing I got. That was fun, though.